Consumers are finding pretty much everything about this year's holiday season impacted by the pandemic. Black Friday shopping is but one of the many traditions that's looking different this year. John Vincent, founder of EarlyBlackFriday.com, has been covering Black Friday shopping for more than 15 years. He says one bright spot in all of this, with many national retailers closed on Thanksgiving Day, is that consumers will still find some fantastic deals online while also staying safe.
Overall, I just can't stress enough, just shop online. All the deals are online. It's safer to do, and you'll still be able to get a good deal even if you're not one of the very first people to visit the website, you know, as soon as those deals go live on the retailer site.
Vincent recommends that you take advantage of online shopping features like curbside pickup. He says most every Black Friday deal will ship for free. And most of all, don't forget to shop with your local retailers for online deals there as well.